Machakos Senator Johnson Muthama, through his lawyer John Haminwe, had filed a petition under a certificate of agency at the High Court Nairobi on Thursday, seeking to stop the launch of the new city project on grounds that part of the land on which it is supposed to be constructed does not belong to Machakos County but the Ministry of Agriculture.
The applicant has come to court at the 11th hour.
Justice Weldon Korir ruled that Senator Muthama will suffer no prejudice if the project is launched tomorrow.
It is therefore impossible to determine his application for tomorrow's events.
The court has now directed Muthama to serve Machakos Governor Alfred Mutua and all the parties for the matter to be heard next Tuesday. The bone of contention pitting the governor and senator emanates from accusations by the Ministry of Agriculture that Machakos County government has grabbed its land. The county government is said to have seized acres of land, built a road and sunk a borehole without consent.
It is not standing on their land, it is standing on the riparian area. Riparian area of a water body does not belong to anybody. It belongs to the members of the public.
That you cannot encroach on somebody less than you hold discussions. He needs to move out of that land.
The construction of the new Machakos City is set to break ground tomorrow. Salim Bilu, Citizen Live at 9.